channel. Today's video is going to be a organizational video. That didn't really make much sense. I'm pretty much going to be showing you how I like to stay organized throughout the school year and how I like to study throughout the school year, because majority of these videos are made for back to school. And yes, you need to be organized when you're going back to school, but you also need to continue being organized. While school is not one of my favorite things, I do still think that education is important, and it is important to keep up your grades and get good marks. So I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. We could be heroes. My first organization tip for you guys is to decorate your planner. I used to get planners all the time and use them in the beginning of the year and then never look at them again, but this year I have been consistently using my planner, and one of the main reasons is because I have been obsessed with scrapbooking my planner and making it look super super cute. This one here is from Kiki K, and I write down when I have any assessments, any assignments, any exams, and when I have to study for them, and it just keeps me super super organized. So if you are not very organized, I suggest to get a planner, keep it looking cute, and it works a whole lot. My second tip is to make a comfy space to study in, because you don't want to be sitting at an uncomfortable desk or sitting on your bed uncomfortable. So I've decided to turn my bed into this comfy little study area. So first things first, you need to make sure that you have everything you need wherever you are, so that you don't have to keep getting up and procrastinating and wasting time not studying. So first thing I like to do at the end of the week, I like to go over my week's worth of work and make sure that I have everything and understand everything. And another little tip, if you need to memorize any definitions or any quotes like I do for my English class, I have a bunch of quotes from a bunch of different poems that I have to remember. So I like to write them down on little sticky notes and write the meaning of them and what poem they are from. And then I just like to stick that up on the wall behind my desk. So when I'm sitting at my desk doing whatever, my desk is also where I do my makeup, so I will be looking at it then, and I will read it often. And I like to change that up every week, so then that way the quote or the definition, whatever, sticks in my head. The second thing is to highlight, and this also goes with my next point, which is to make your notes look really cute, and it pretty much just inspires me to work harder. But I like to highlight all the important points just so that they stand out to me. And so my next little tip is to make sure that your workbook or your binder or whatever you were using to take notes is really organized and really neat. And I like to, you know, color coordinate everything with like my pens and highlighters and make my notes look really cute. Just, I don't know, it's weird. It makes me want to work harder, and it actually helps me learn. So if you're like me and you get distracted really easily and you get bored super easily when you are studying or doing homework, take breaks, set yourself goals, write maybe like a page of your essay, or answer maybe 10 questions, or revise maybe 10 definitions or 10 quotes, whatever. After you've done that, take a 10-minute break and then get back to working. It will help you concentrate so much more. You're not going to take anything in if you are just doing it for the sake of it and you just, all you can think about is getting it over and done with. You need to take a break and then come back to it, and this helps a lot. And another thing that I like to do is listen to classical music, and that is actually supposed to make whatever you're learning stick in your brain. I like to listen to Disney piano instrumentals, and this might be a bit of a weird thing, but it helps, and it helps me relax. That is all for this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and let me know what you think down in the comments. And I'll have all my social media links down in the description bar as usual, so be sure to follow me on those. And I'll see you guys in my next video.